Fuck the Knicks. Oh my god, thank you.